一到三访来幽灵的话，可以帮助我们。第一，跳脱生死轮回。第二，净化我们的业力，改变命运。最后，返回天上的不压箱。
Practicing these three treasures can truly help us in the following ways. 1. Transcending the cycle of life and death. 2. Cleansing our karma, changing our destiny, and eventually returning to our heavenly home.
一般的人由于业力的牵引，不得不再苦来啊。这世界上每来一次就会造些业，漫漫的人生路上总是找着诸多的不如意，抱怨忧愁烦恼病痛的，面对命运的枷锁与生死的轮回却不知所措，更无法跳脱出来，实属无奈。
Because most people as destiny are led by their karma, they have to go through the cycle of life and death repeatedly without choice. Each cycle of life and death would accumulate some karma, good and bad. Therefore, their long journey of life would be filled with different kinds of complaints, worries,annoyances, sickness, and sufferings. Life's journey is never what we expected. Most people are imprisoned by fate and trapped in the cycle of life and death. They feel helpless because they fail to find a way to become liberated.
我们人的身体只是灵性暂时居住的房子，当生命旅程结束时，灵性会脱离身体进入另外一个世界，而求道时得到的三宝就是回归的凭证，这也是人生中最重要的一件事。以下之像是需要您放在心上的，你不要忘记三宝，也不可以泄露三宝。二，不反到爱德三波表愿，波勤功立德，如此我们才可以回天上的古家乡。
Our physical body is a temporary home for our soul.When the journey of our life comes to an end, our soul will leave the body and enter another world. The three treasures you have received are the token for returning to the heavenly home. They are the most important things in our lives. The following are the three main points that you need to keep in mind.1. Do not forget and disclose these three treasures. 2. Do not do anything illegal, immoral, or harmful to yourself and others. 3. Do as much as you can to fulfill your vows and accumulate merits and virtues. By following these three points, you will be able to return to the heavenly home.